Argonauta Records.
Hi guys, here we are with a new Argonauta TV episode. It's exactly a year ago when we at Argonauta announced the signing of Svard, a new killer act formed by members of Hub and In Mourning. Tim Nidergård and Björn Pettersson, both in Mourning from Sweden, teamed up with their former bandmate Pierre Stamm when drummer Cornelius Althammer of German Doomsters Hub, who has been connected to the Swedish guy in a 10-year friendship, joined this new and heavy music adventure that is Svard. After extensive jam sessions in Sweden, the collective recorded a first EP, The Rift, and so the new wave of fuzz heavy metal began. This is Paleocene Flames.
We'll be right back.
In support of their critically acclaimed debut album The Endless Inertia, released last October, Italy's extreme post-metal act La Fan has shared an evocative new music video. Hypersleep tackles the main theme of the album by focusing on the concept of self-awakening from a status of oblivious idleness, far too common in today's world. To represent this on screen, La Fan put on stage a subject which is not only close to their hearts, but an important issue to stand up for, seizing the opportunity to raise awareness about animal welfare by showcasing the unconditional bond between human and dog in an epic way.
Yeah!
During 2020, Italy's forefronting Industrial Noise Metal Act Infection Code, now already working on the new album, turned back with a completely renewed lineup with their latest effort, INRI. With their extraordinary mix of electronica, noise into industrial and thrash metal avant-gardes, Infection Code deliver an extreme musical scenario, heavier than ever before. This band definitely got the code how to become infected by a sound. Massachusetts USA Heavy Doom collective Conclave will release their highly anticipated new album Dawn of Days by the end of April, with a musical resume that includes such acts as Warhorse, Panzer Bastard, Desolate, Tenebre and Benthic Realm, along with several other bands and projects over the decades. Dawn of Days will be the crushing culmination of all the members' long-time experience, continuing to be anything but categorical in their songwriting. Combining melodic doom, pounding sludge and heavy grooves, their sound appeals to fans of all genres of heavy music. This is the super epic Haggard.
We'll be right back.
Thanks for watching, dear Argonauts. As always, if you want to say your opinion, please do it by writing in the comments below. See you in April. Argonauta Records.